Well, this weekend, some Eastern Iowa children are learning to deal with loss at a camp designed just for them. Camp Embracing Memories is organized by St. Luke's Hospice and is offered free for kids who have recently lost a loved one. News Channel 7's Colleen O'Shaughnessy explains how the overnight camp teaches children how to grieve and how to move on.
Thank you. The kids here have a lot in common other than enjoying the sound of a popping balloon. They're smiling and laughing now, but each one of them has recently dealt with a devastating loss.
All of them have lost a loved one. That could be a grandparent, a parent, a sibling, a friend. And we're here to kind of help with the grief process.
Kids deal with loss differently than adults, and this camp is designed to give them time to play and time to think.
It can be sobbing one moment, needing to be comforted, and 2 minutes later they're asking you if they can go outside to play with their friend next door. And so they kind of grieve in spurts. And they need to do that. That's their makeup. Play is part of their world.
There are more than 40 kids attending Camp Embracing Memories at YMCA Camp Wapsie this weekend. But clearly, many more children experience loss each year. Often, their parents are the ones responsible for helping them work through their emotions.
You kind of walk a line with grief because there's a lot of things that you see that are normal. So you see kids get a little bit more needy. They are more emotional, but if you see regression in behavior or maybe issues in school, those are red flags to seek help. Maybe from the school counselor.
Now, what's important this weekend is for the kids to have a good time and to walk away knowing they're not grieving alone.
Well, now they can see, yeah, other kids are feeling these things and they can connect to those people and hopefully it'll help them a little bit more.
In Coggin, Colleen O'Shaughnessy, Iowa's News Channel 7.
Now, Camp Embracing Memories is free for all of the kids attending thanks to a donation from Cedar Memorial Funeral Home and Cemetery. Most of the kids are referred to the camp by school counselors, hospice workers, or funeral home directors.